Good morning, YouTube family. Today I'm gonna go ahead and vlog a little bit of my day just because I saw my friend Nicole do it and it just looked really fun. I actually love vlogging, but I don't do it much. But anyway, I'm gonna show you my morning routine that I like to do that brings me a lot of energy. Right now it is 7:10 and I'm gonna go ahead and work out first. I also made myself a green smoothie. It's basically just like pineapple, mango, spinach, and honey, but it's super delicious. And now I'm gonna go ahead, excuse my kitty. I'm gonna go ahead and do my Peloton right now. And yeah, my bed is still a mess. I'll fix it later on, but yeah, here's my Peloton. This is my outfit, nothing too fancy, but these shorts are super nice right now because it still kind of hurts me when I use a Peloton. The seat actually hurts a lot, but this has some padding right now, so it doesn't hurt too much. I have my Peloton shoes, and then of course I have this little heart monitor that just tracks your heart rate while you're exercising. Let's just do 15 minutes. Workout and making my bed, and I'm gonna go ahead and shower and start my day soon because I am actually working from home now and I like it. It's just that of course I have all my projects and my channel that I want to work on, but of course I also have my full-time job, so I'll show you how I try to balance everything. Sorry, I'm out of breath. But I love working out in the morning. I know that it's when you're actually working out, it doesn't feel like that great because you're sweating, it's hard to breathe and everything, and I think that's always what turned me off about working out. But the after feeling, it just feels so good and makes you appreciate life. And I think that's what helps me to work out, is to cherish my body. And my body deserves the best. It was given by God and I need to take care of it and just have it be the healthiest it can be. I know life is uncertain, but I gotta be healthier. I'm getting older. I'm not 21 anymore. It's such a good feeling to work out and then to shower. It's just the most refreshing feeling ever. Anyway, makeup time. All right, this is my outfit. Nothing too fancy. I like to be comfy, at least when I'm working at home. But next, I'm gonna go ahead and water my plants before I start my day. But first, a hug.
Yay.
Alright, so come outside with me. It smells a little bit smoky today. Interesting. But it hasn't been too bad the past couple of days though, usually. Usually when it's hot, that's when the fires come. But let's go ahead and go to my backyard. But this is the little alleyway. And then we go inside. But the thing is that I need to clean the backyard because now leaves are falling. And as you can see, leaves are falling. But this is my backyard. Oh, well, let me show you my roses. So this is my rose bush. Look at the beautiful flowers. It's so gorgeous. That one's kind of withering away. But look! These are absolutely gorgeous. I love these colors, purple and pink. Go ahead and water them though. And I like to water it in the morning because it gets kind of hot during the daytime. So this here, I'm sure you've seen it in all my videos, but this is my lemongrass, and I make some really good tea with this, especially with some milk and honey. So delicious. I love it. All right, time to go back up, but a funny thing is that one time I actually left the water on all night, and this is when I use a normal hose. I left the water on for 8 hours on my rose bush, and I was freaking out. But the good thing is that my roses actually needed the water, and it actually helped the roses grow even more. But I cannot believe that I actually let the water run for 10 hours. Crazy.
I was making my way across town, trying to get to you. I've been keeping my phone on no sound, facing you out, that's true. Now I get butterflies just thinking about your eyes, and that can't be all bad.
Okay, alright everyone. Sorry, I'm looking at my camera right now. I just finished work. It is 5 something p.m. and now I'm gonna go ahead and get a haircut, which I'm super excited because look at my hair. It's just kind of annoying. It's just like there, you know, it's kind of long, not much style. And this always happens to me because I want long hair. But when I do have it, I just feel like it's just, it makes me look unflattering. So, oh my gosh, no coronavirus. My mother-in-law is going to cut my hair today. So don't worry, I'm not going to any salons. We're very, 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 maybe a little bit too careful, to be honest with you, but we're very careful, so we don't really go out much. I do really miss going out, though. Like, I just miss going to restaurants, and I know in California you can, yeah, you have to eat outside, but I miss it. But at the same time, it's like, I don't know, I want to value people's lives as well, because you just never know. You never know. But anyway, I'm putting on makeup because I want to look cute for the haircut. And also, I just want to look cute in general because, I don't know, I've just been feeling kind of like not as, I don't even know how to say it. Not, I don't want to say like not as pretty, but I don't know. I just haven't been feeling as glam lately. And I love feeling glam. I love having some makeup, but also looking very like naturally beautiful as well. So right now I am working at home, and kind of off topic, but this is the reason why I want to start, well, I already have started, but this is the reason why I have started my YouTube channel, and I'm growing, and I want to keep growing, because ever since I graduated from college, I have been in different types of jobs, you know, jobs where I worked at nonprofits and I wanted to help people. I worked at schools, and I thought that was my main purpose. But every little job that I had, like, of course I worked hard, but nothing ever gave me a true sense of like happiness. And that's okay, not everyone has to feel like super happy at work, but I'm someone that does, and I just feel like I need to have a sense of creativity and joy, because I don't know, it just doesn't feel right for me. And when I do YouTube, I have like a sense of joy, and I have projects to work on, and they're my creations, and that's why I love YouTube so much, and I really want to make something out of it, because it's just, honestly, it's so fulfilling, and it makes me feel so happy, and I just want to make people smile, and I want to make people look inside themselves, see a positive version of themselves. And it's just, I don't know, I just love it. I absolutely love YouTube, and it's always been this way ever since I was little. I wanted to be creative always, and I just never knew what I wanted to do, because I always felt like having a normal, like, corporate type of job never really fit me. I can work there, but I just feel like I can't truly excel, because it's not what I want to do. I really am so excited for the next chapter of my life and my projects, like super, super, super excited. And I only have, you know, around 200 plus subscribers, but they're all so special to me. And I know that anyone can achieve anything, you know? As long as you work hard and you have your mindset on your goals, then you have to believe in yourself. I say that's my number one advice, believe in yourself. But I know that does take time, the whole journey. I didn't believe in myself for the longest time, to be honest, but it is a journey and I'm getting there. So anyone out there who has your own creative dreams, go ahead and do it. Start today. And don't have to be perfect right away. All I can tell you is that you'll learn along the way and you'll keep on growing. Hi everyone, I have a haircut now and my hair is much shorter. Let me see if I can go in better lighting. Sorry everyone, the air conditioner's on because of course we live in a really hot house. So, but yeah, it's also yellow lighting. Wow, but this is my haircut. And I love the length of it. You can do a lot of hairstyles with this, you know? You can like make it voluminous, you can curl it, and I don't know, I'm feeling like a whole new me, just kidding. But yeah, I love it. So yeah, I can't wait to experiment with my hair. I'm gonna go ahead and clean up a little bit because the house is kind of a mess right now. I low-key miss being a housewife. Yeah, I low-key miss it just because I got to like it's not an easy job, first of all, because you clean, like you spend a lot of time just making the house pretty, making it fresh and clean, and I got to learn new recipes and actually learn how to cook. I had more time for creativity and it was really, really fun. But now I have to juggle everything, which is good too. So let's go ahead and clean. It is 9:19 right now and I'm just relaxing with a cup of tea, my favorite mug that my hubby gave me. I have a little bit of chocolate. He didn't want any because there's filling inside, so now I'm having some sweets. And yeah, we're just relaxing. We usually sleep around, what, 10? We usually sleep around 10:30, so that I can wake up at 6:30. I try to, and yeah, it's really nice to just wind down and relax. That's what we usually do. Why are you laughing? Why are you laughing?
Please wake up at 6:30.
Okay, well today I did. Goodness, I'm gonna end the vlog here. Sorry, the day wasn't super interesting. And I hope you guys all have a good night. And remember to relax and take it slow every once in a while. So. I'll talk to you guys later, and if you enjoyed this vlog, make sure you let me know. Make sure to let me know and subscribe as well. Bye everyone!